Hi, welcome to Good Morning Marketers. I'm Christian Daugstrup, Multimedia Specialist here at ThunderTech. Today's question is, how can photography make my product stand out? You will want to make the first impression with an engaging photograph that can tell the consumer what your product is and what it's about. By using photography in a strategic manner, you can instantly elevate the look of your product. There's a time and place for shooting in a plain backdrop, but in most cases, well, it's plain. If your product is a real thing, why not put it in a real environment? So today, we're going to talk a little bit about environmental photography, or putting your product in a natural environment. By using an environment, you have the opportunity to tell a more complete story about your product or brand. This can help people relate to it in real life by pairing it with other objects or scenery that support what the product is about. In this case, we have a handcrafted spirit. I'm choosing this wood spool for a handmade, natural vibe. Just by making a choice on which surface to photograph these bottles on, I've already established some sort of story behind the product and help engage the consumer. We can even add in some props, like ingredients, to enhance the product's story. Here we have some maple syrup for this vanilla maple rum. In many cases, a photo of your product will be the first thing consumers see when interacting with your brand. By setting up a narrative with your photograph, you are giving more overall information about your product faster than a few lines of copy would. If you would like to send us a quick question or like to learn more about product photography, tweet us at ThunderTech or visit us at ThunderTech.com.